A lot of y'all were big fans of the Killarney. I'm curious of how many of y'all own a Killarney, and that's why you liked it. Let's do a blind taste test. When I say go, close your eyes. I'm going to play the same thing on three different reasonably high-end whistles, one of which will be the Killarney. You let me know which one you liked. One, two, three, go. Which one did you like? Let me know.